sex, Jake. Follow me, Jake. Do it. Follow me, Jake. Don't do it.
The battleship is located directly above us, Skylander. Pretty convenient, huh? Of course, what's not as convenient is finding a way to get up there.
Just happen to have something that might do the trick. Originally made it for launching ship into space, but I think it'll work just fine for you too, Skylander.
I'm intrigued. Lead the way, Mags.
Getting you go in front of me.
Out of curiosity, why exactly did you want to launch ship into space?
So here's my ship / Skylander launcher. Now you just hold real still here, buddy, while I give you a good fling! Frogs in a frying pan! Yee-haw!
Our battleship is just inside that hangar, Skylander. So are a bunch of vultures.
Open it.
Let's go and change all that.
So why'd you do that? Told you not to do anything. Why using Jason's controller? When?
I let him advise.
When?
Ah, vultures! Nature's cruelest mistake.
Yeah, you're a mistake.
Sucks to be you!
Chicken.
These scavenger creeps
yeah,
have completely
boy.
Taken over our battleship. And according to Intel reports, eaten most of my lunch from the galley's mini fridge. So, I'll scout up ahead, enveloping the enemy in a classic pincer movement. Plus, maybe I can find the guy who stole my food and make him pay. Use this station to build a robot helper. That's what my mother has told me, and it seems like good advice here.
Yeah. Let's go.
Tech Skylanders are stronger here.
Not that. Don't hit the sheep.
Come on!
Die, Vulture. You can't hurt this. I'm gonna be powerful. Good job, now we got Cyborg.
Let's build an anti-vulture
bot. Big robot!
Make the big metal bird!
3, 2, 1!
Wee! You dead!
We're alive, hooray!
Die, vultures. Take my fist. Die.
Step here, Skylander.
Really? No, Jake.
The cannon!
Jake, no! Babe, I'm sheep, step, beep, I'm shape. Babe, I'm sheep, step, babe, I'm shape. Fake promises. Die, vultures. No one likes vultures. We're scavengers. Oh, now we got a crazy vulture. He's able to be walking out of the back.
A vulture cargo ship is headed right this way.
I'll wait for you.
See, there it is. And it's loaded with supplies for an upcoming invasion. Or maybe the vulture's annual chili cook-off.
Probably the chili.
Either way, I say we smash those crates with a wrecking ball.
So now we're villains.
You just need to restore power to the wrecking ball first.
No, I'm not going to win. Come on, dude. Come on, Crash.
Jake, stop. You stop.
Skylanders are stronger here.
Back.
Why'd you just do that? That was just stupid.
Forward.
You're stupid. Why'd you do that? Wreck everything.
Now see this control panel out here. Come and use it to start wrecking.
I'm doing it. I'm much faster than you. How'd you kick it down?
Squawk and awe.
That kicked it down.
Here I come, Skylander.
Run!
I just died.
Skylander, you're now in control of your very own wrecking ball. Use it wisely, my friend. More specifically, use it to knock the explosive crates overboard. As quickly as you can. This wrecking ball moves forward and backward for swinging, side to side for aiming, but not back and forth. Fine display, wrecking ballery. Don't stop until the area is crate-free. Excellent work, Skylander. Good job knocking off those crates. Uh-oh, here come some more enemies with more explosives. Might as well knock them off too, right? Preferably before they can get those explosives to the opposite platform. And boom goes the vulture!
Trying to hit him. Why can't I hit him? Let me hit him!
The Foxes were able to get explosive materials over to a platform that is out of wrecking ball range. Our hands are tied, Skylander. We just have to try again.
Can't hit him!
Is all cleared. We can proceed to the main hangar, but I shall.
Starcast.
I love you guys so much. We float on a star.
Never forget our time together with the Ruffalo in the sky.
Starcast. Soul Gem.
Oh. Change your character.
I don't got any characters.
Use the switch.
Use
Kingpin.
Stay frosty. Ring to it.
Yeah, you know, babe.
No idea why we made these platforms so hard to jump on. Skylander, this way.
Don't you dare die. You just died, didn't you? I'm going to kill you.
Heather!
You did this to me. Now, you don't deserve the way up. You barely made that. Don't skip anything.
You've made it to the main hangar. And more importantly, dun dun dun, the battleship! Somewhere on this glorious vessel is my lunch and a whole lot more vultures. Let's find a way to get on board and take back control of the ship.
Senseis are stronger here.
So am I.
Animal.
So are you.
Just think
of the- you are.
I'm a penguin.
Part of the yeah, jet. Penguin's an animal.
Sorry, I don't have a spare jetpack.
Run! Stop! Yeah,
no!
No. I hate him. You have to do this.
Yay! No! Bye!
Thank God.
Water Skylanders are stronger here.
I'm a water Skylander. See anybody up there? Anybody up there? Got you ready.
Whip up a storm.
Can you see the pictures? It's wrong.
First thing we need to do to get the ship running again is to turn the engine on. Makes sense, right?
Yes!
And that all starts with moving these blocks into position so that they can power up the turbines. Then you'll want to flip the circuit breakers and the ship should be in ship shape. Try saying that 5 times fast.
Get out of the seat. Get out.
The roar of thunder.
I know, I dropped my phone. Why'd you pause it?
Tech Skylanders are stronger here.
I did. Hey guys, this is not ice.
See if you can move those blocks into a lock.
You stop. They don't do anything.
I got this one.
I said don't do anything. Just don't do it. Don't push it. I just said don't push it. God, you don't listen. I'm trying to do something.
That just leaves one more to go.
Gee, there's a chest over there. Gee, look at that.
Where?
Over there.
Oh, you're blind.
I'm not blind.
You sure?
I'll get out there. I got it.
Oh, that's a, oh, I know how to get there.
Back on deck. Wow, you see the chest?
I know how to get there. You can't get there. Not from there.
So if we're going to actually fly the ship again, we'll want to unchain it from the hangar. And if we want to unchain it from the hangar, just unscrew the pin off. Hey, it worked! And nothing seems broken! Bonus!
You're not going to kill the guy.
Blast! The hangar doors are locked, which will make getting the ship out of here a little tricky.
That's easy, just break the lock.
But I might just have a way to get them open. It's not exactly by the book, but desperate guacamole monster times call for desperate measures.
Sentinel weapon.
Yeah. Light Skylanders are stronger here.
So what you need to do, Sue, is load these turret shells into the main gun. That's how we're gonna get the doors open. Told you it wasn't by the book.
That money.
A chain is only as strong as its weakest stat point.
I think I need money. Wait, I can buy that. Why do I need money? How you do this? Oh, there's fire.
I like it.
I live in the black. Bacon! A burger! Burger! Burger!
You're an idiot. Why'd you do that? Can't jump that.
Can't. Jump! Made it!
Smashing! Now, pop the next shell in and we should just about be ready for some blasting.
Okay.
Stupid. Okay, get over here. Put it in, Jake. Do it. Jump over, jump around it.
Thank you.
must come out on deck and observe really, the fruits of your labor.
Well, you had to anyway.
Cover your ears, Skylander, if you have it. Well, that worked quite nicely, didn't it? Now we just need to remove all the clamps before this ship is ready to set sail again.
My destiny lies beyond this barrier. I shall put an end to this power.
Oh, Jake. Yeah, it's dead. The ghost thing is dead. Tell me. Told you.
Stay frosty.
The wind shall be at my back.
One more.
No. Just keep pressing square. Keep pressing square.
Doors blown open, clamps removed. I suppose all that's left to do now is head to the bridge and fly this ship out of here. Oh yes, and suppose it goes without saying that I would still very much like to find my lunch at some point too.
Level up.
I accept this leveling up from whomever just said that. Okay, Skylander, you get to the main panel up there and regain control of the ship. Me, I'll be down in the galley taking back what's mine.
Okay, Sky Losers, I don't know what you fools are trying to accomplish by taking back this stupid battleship. But in any case, I summon the Purple Doomlander Knight of... Cataclysm! Thought I was going to say doom, didn't you?
Doomlander. Knight class.
Oh.
Party with my wrath! Gotta get
this! Why'd you call it?
Life is bad, you're not an Imaginator!
Hey, he's gonna attack you!
I don't care.
Cold cut.
Sensei power! You've knocked off a part!
Well, I would normally be extremely angry at you Sky Lamos for busting up my Doomlander. I'm not... Because this time, I've got a little trick up my sleeve. Ha ha! Nighty! Take that, Skylander! Night Doomlander!
No.
Slice this ridiculous Sky Loser!
You knocked off some of its gear!
Jake, now let me kill us.
I'm starting to get really annoyed here, but. Hey, this is me, the new Chaos, being a lot more chill about everything, and cranking this Doom Loser's muscles up to 11!
Digger be timber!
You know what would make this battle a lot more fun? Wrecking balls! But for me, I see? I told you that already, Ball would be fun.
Even legendary.
His ally. I'll kill him now.
Out of spinning. Doomlander.
I'm not going to lie.
I don't know.
That sucked. But this Doomlander was merely an appetizer. Something to distract you while the main course continues to destroy your precious Skylands. Good luck dealing with that.
Level up.
More questions.
New swashbuckler weapon.
Yeah. Weapon sucks.
New bazooka weapon.
Jake, can you get my boot? Can you get Megatron?
New leg guards.
Get
your heart bound.
This is the Earth one. Yeah. Jake, use a chair.
Well, Skylander, we did it. While my lunch still remains at large, the battleship okay. is under our control again. And I think it's ready to take on Chaos's latest monstrosity.
Yay!
Let us set sail for this beast! Tally-ho!
You! Weapons?
Yeah.
He looks creepy.
He is Megatron.
Level complete.
Yeah, boy. One star, best one in the world.
According to the battleship's guacamole detecting radar, we've tracked that guacamole monster here to this strange island. Wonder what kind of unspeakable acts he could be up to.
Eat him, guacamole!
Yeah, eat him!
Gods, it's a saucer island! Sure, I don't have to tell you about the awesome power of combining salsa and guacamole. We need to stop this guy, and fast!
Good job. Jake, come on, I'm pausing.
Okay, Skylander. You're gonna need to steer this battleship around and blast that guacamole monster with our cannon.
Yeah, destroy it. Destroy the guacamole!
And if you want to change direction, use our handy-dandy direction-changing button.
Destroy!
I say, he's an angry guacamole monster, isn't he?
Eat him!
Yeah, why don't we just eat him?
Yeah. His teeth are shit. Break his teeth off and eat it.
Or just eat him just whole.
Yeah. Shooting those salsa bats causes a big explosion that may damage the guacamole monster if he's near.
Destroying this monster. It's just super easy. One down. Probably like five more to go.
Not so tough now, are you, Quacky?
Melt it, eat it! One down. Five more to go.
That other guacamole monster was merely an appetizer. There's the main course!
It's a hand.
I definitely don't need to tell you that this is bad, Skylander. But
okay,
usual,
you don't
I
have to.
A cunning plan. Take out the tentacles to defeat Guacamole Monster 2.0.
Oh no, I didn't never know that.
That guacamole arm is vulnerable now. Shoot it!
I ain't getting bitch slapped.
Where?
Don't take too many more of those, Skylander.
I don't see a repair. Not game bitch left. You must die, guacamole hand 5.0. Oh, you're right, Jake.
Guacamole arm is just begging to be hit, Skylander.
You're right. Die, guacamole hand.
Die, 5.0.
You kidding me?
Got him. Die, 5.0.
Yeah.
Hey, you. No.
Mega. Get bitch slapped. Damn.
Quickly, shoot his arm.
What do you think I'm doing?
Kaden,
okay. Thanks.
Mega cannon.
Die, bitch.
Shields up. No, wait.
What?
They're on a shield. Uh
oh.
Kaden, there's a small guy.
Where?
Right there.
I'm not gonna kill it, I'm going after the head. Oh, I see mega bombs. Woo. Keep going this way, come on, get the mega thingies. Come on, mega thingies, I know you're here.
Mega cannons.
Die, 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 die. Ah!
Get the ship!
Yeah, come on!
Get the ship! I don't want the movie!
We've been hit!
Nobody cares!
Run. Is there a repair anywhere? Obviously!
Yes.
Yeah.
Why does his color go down whenever we hit him and he's at low health? Right?
He'll sink our battleship if we keep getting hit.
Obviously. You want me just to sink it?
And we'll beat it.
I guess Hulk came.
I must say, as hungry as I still am, I shan't be eating guacamole for quite some time.
Good for you.
To see another one of Chaos's beasties go down, though. In fact, I hope historians one day write about our momentous victory over the guacamole monster. But for now, let us head back to the MAP.
Comments. Why are you saying no?
Can this be? Epic fail! Stupid brain! This is all your stupid fault!
My fault? I'm the smartest, most powerful brain in the known universe.
Who said that?
Who else? There's only one smartest, most powerful brain in the known universe last time I checked. And believe me!
A checkalot. Brain? Is that you?
Ta-da! That's right. I'm in your bird now. I noticed that his mind.
I need to finish this game.
Infiltrate. But getting a hang of this depth perception thing is a different story.
Yes, well, speaking of short-sightedness, brain, those stupid Skylanders.
Why didn't you just make your monster obsidian? You will have won.
Hope you're happy.
Look, pal, it's not my fault we thought about guacamole during the all-important creation process.
But hey,
if you want something else, no problem. You just need to be more specific.
Fine. How about this for specific? My Doomlanders are utterly feeble.
Because of
what
you.
What they need to be is awesomely fearsome.
Which like you are not.
Some sort of awesomely fierce beast thing. Get me, brain?
No.
Yeah. You're not giving me a lot to go on, but I've got just the thing. Presto, bueno.
Now you're blind.
Are you all right, Lord Chaos?
Yeah.
I'm fine. There's been a change of plans. We're going to the soda factory. It's time to unleash the beast!
Jake, be Pop Fizz.
I'm more Pop Fizz.
Yes, indeed. That'll be the last time a giant monster made entirely of guacamole messes with us.
To be honest, I still can't believe there was even a first time.
Hey, guys! Guess what? Fizzland is under attack!
Fizzland? Is that really a thing?
Yeah. It's where all my magic potions get made. We also have a farmer's market there every Sunday. Although, I probably wouldn't recommend it.
Okay, Skylander, you might want to go with Pop Fizz and check this out. We'll try to figure out what Chaos is up to next.
Right this way, Skylander!
The roar of thunder!
The motion of the potion!
Yeah, Pop Fizz!
Pop, you can pop, Pop Fizz! Oh, yeah. Tell me about this.
Was he jumping? Hey, are we going? Okay. I'll make a ninja class super saiyan. Discover. Jade, over here. Yeah. That'll be a bonus video.
Yeah, I'm on top of you.
For sure.
I'm a demon.
Fizzland.
Pop this with the diz, with the miss, with the kill, with the sis.
Can be quiet.
So this is Fizzland! See? It's totally a thing! Although there usually okay. aren't any giant floating heads around here that look like Chaos.
I'll make the next Doom Lander.
That's right, fools! It is I, Chaos! And I've come to steal your famous Beast Mode potion. Now if you'll just tell me where it is, I can be
on my
very
way. Did you subscribe?
Oh, I'll tell you where it is, alright. It's in my belly!
Metaphysical projection, fool! Never mind. I'll find the Beast Mode potion myself. And in the meantime, enjoy the horrible fate I plan for you. Ta-ta!
Joke's on him!
I'm still alive!
Wait,
good thing Skylanders can always recover from a fall, huh?
Anyway, if we want to find Chaos, and if I remember correctly, we do, I need to explain something important. See these potions? Well, guess what happens when you drink one? This! The whole world changes! Some things are different in each world, and you're gonna have to go back and forth to make it through this place. Crazy, right? Now you know how I feel.
Come
on.
Fizz World!
I'm the beast!
No, I am.
I'm the beast.
Dead?
I died. I'm out. Yeah, the tiny beast.
Yeah, that's better. Normal world!
What? You sure is going. Wait, Jake. Follow me.
Light, Skylanders are stronger here.
Do they shine bright?
Level up.
Oh,
Mind you. Take it over. I know, blocks help. Jake, come on. I don't need no potion.
What a rush!
A picture. A picture about me.
Come on, Jake.
A picture about me.
Jake!
I'm Pop Fizz.
So what? Get out of there. Let me fall now.
No, my money.
Stupid. Come on! Nothing is normal in this world.
What happened?
Yeah. I know that was you.
I put a potion down here, too, in case you need to switch worlds.
Level up.
Come on.
Jada, we need the key.
Go over there.
senseis are stronger here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hell no. I know. Stop yelling.
Soul Gem. Flare Wolf.
I love that.
Yeah. Big boom. Come on.
Are stronger here.
How did you do that? I'm going to do
that. Normal world!
Have they?
Level up.
Move, Jay.
The potion is in motion. Fizz world!
My life, the potion is in motion. Wait, there's a soul gem.
Oh, yeah. Normal world.
They said there's a soul gem here.
Level up.
Yes, yes, very good.
Okay. Oh, yeah. There's magic room.
Jay, come on. I need you to get out. Jay, get over here. You want the soul gem, right? Yeah, I can see it.
Fizz World!
Damn, how am I supposed to get the potion?
I'm gonna get
Fizz World. I'm gonna get the soul gem.
I got an idea. Okay then, go over there.
Okay. Wait. Okay, get the potion now.
Fizz World!
They have great fizz. Then you do that, then I can
get it. Get the potion.
Normal world!
Now I can do it.
See? Bad juju, play. Soul gem.
Play bad juju on
bad juju.
You have it. Okay.
That's it.
spirit is willing.
Yay!
Juju Junior!
Come on, then.
Some things you cannot measure with numbers, but they still look pretty close.
Jay, come on. You have to get over here. Yeah.
Hey, you did it! Got the old vacuum working again.
Now I don't know if you're doing it. Okay. Damn it.
Switch worlds to pick up different colored globules.
Yeah. You didn't know that. Sex. Floating.
Ever heard someone say goodbye to globules before?
Some voodoo for you two. Oh, that's the spirit.
Normal world.
Come home.
Okay, mama.
Sky Chi power ready.
Hey, come on. Okay, come on.
New headgear.
Okay. Come on. Okay, press that. Press the potion. Press the potion.
Normal world. Fizz world.
Yeah, right.
Normal world.
Come on. Jake, now you're able to buy an upgrade, right?
Stats! What kind of dog magic is this?
Nope.
Surprise!
Oh yeah, and here's some more of those wacky trees. Remember how to get past those things? Good, because I don't.
You live in this world.
How do you not know how to remember
this world?
Move, Jake. There's a potion here.
Normal world. Fizz world.
Hey, don't be talking about special.
Hey. Well, nice of you to drop in and pay old Captain Flynn a visit, but I'm afraid I've got a top secret mission here. And can't say another word until you've learned how to play Creation Clash. Except, of course, boom!
Where's my boy?
I don't know. Is he dead? Yeah, Junior! Ready.
Only a sensei of the swashbuckler class can open this shrine.
Come on, Jack.
Puts out fires.
Don't. Side. Down. Side. Up, down, side, down, side, down.
Senseis are stronger here. Normal world.
Yeah. Let me kill it. It committed suicide.
You! Can you be that guy?
Oh. I can't. It won't work.
Bottle beast.
I've already did try. Multiple times. I'm gonna kill it. It's your special.
Only a sensei can strike the battle gong.
I'll do it.
Hear that music.
The challenge failed.
Go Pop Fizz.
The motion of the potion.
Throw that ripple.
Only a sensei can strike the battle gong.
Wrong battle. Gone with the wind.
What happened?
I'm dead.
You failed the challenge again. Just turn to your Imagineers, it's right there. There's someone here.
Only a sensei can
strong battle.
Gone with the wind.
Big move so I can see my health.
In with the blue globules while looking for my secret potion formula. I told you that was bad, right? So I need your help to prevent another explosion. If you're in the mood for something like that, just sort the globules. Blue globs go in here, and red ones go right here.
Stop. I can do this on my own.
Tech Skylanders are stronger here.
I said follow me. Why is Chaos here? Wasn't he looking for the formula? No. I said no. Hey, come on.
Better living through chemistry, I always say.
I've never heard this thing.
Skylanders are stronger here.
Normal world! Skylanders!
Why'd you just die? Strong, but you can't. Yeah, he's back.
Maybe there is some way to use this stupid Fizz World switching to my advantage. It's gotta be good for something.
Did you subscribe?
Go make you some tea.
Okay, look, you're frustrated. I get that.
I'm a little frustrated. Nothing you've told me so far has worked.
That's because mind magic takes a lot of brain juice.
Did you know that people only use 10% of their brain?
I hate percentages!
Well, imagine if you could use 100% of your brain. Or imagine using 200% of our brains together.
Eh? Wait, that's not even a real number.
We could create anything. Check this out.
Well, we're out of tea. Hope hot cocoa works.
People always say, two heads are better than one.
Oh, it never melts the marshmallows right. Want some, Lord Chaos?
Yeah, don't mind if I do.
Now you try.
Oh, Lord Chaos.
Of course, a chompy.
Strangest thing just happened.
Okay, brain, you've made your point. Continue.
Great. See, I'm locked up in the Golden Arcade's vault. Long story. Would love to fill you in on it sometime over a root beer float. But for now, if you can just get me out of this place, there'll be no stopping us.
Yes, yes! It's perfect! With my awesome plans and your ancient brain power, no one in Skylands will be able to stop me!
Bad news, everybody. I just found out that Chaos has been getting outside help from a powerful entity.
And we're still winning! Man, that guy just can't catch a break, can he?
Well, that might all be about to change. We've got to figure out where this golden arcade is, and quick.
I have no idea what any of that means, but if you're looking for an arcade, you might want to talk to Baron von Shellshock. He's become a master card player and competes in tournaments all throughout Skylands. I hear he's even playing in one right now, at this place.
That's kind of a strange coincidence, but okay. Want to go check it out, Skylander?
No.
If you like this video, leave a like and subscribe.